how did it feel to move from Flushing to a suburb?
For me. Do you think, okay, this is too much for my book, this isn't too much?
Answer. Now, it sounds like you're somebody who pulls wedgies on
the woman said to me, you know, I hope you don't mind.
Did it, but... And I always know that things start to come together for you, and they come together. The only exception is...
Thank you. Thanks for riding with us.
I think I'm gonna have a strawberry and a classic.
December 12th, 1787. 1788. March 4th, 17. Yeah.